We're making ours very clear here at Glenelg, as they are all over South Australia. Thank you all for coming out.
Thank you, Mark. With our next speaker, folks, is Leon Bignell. So let's give him a round of applause, making the world.
As well as being Minister for Tourism this week, I'm also Minister, Acting Minister for Fisheries and Acting Minister for the Environment. And on fisheries grounds, the environment grounds, tourism grounds, the mass slaughter of sharks makes absolutely no sense at all. It's something that the Liberal government does not stand for, but we need to ask the Liberals 10 weeks out from the state election whether they want to follow their Liberal counterparts in Western Australia and introduce the indiscriminate slaughter of animals here in South Australia. You'll hear from Rodney Fox. Rodney, 50 years ago, was taken by a shark, and there's eaten, you know, a big chunk of him eaten out of him. And there's no greater supporter of sharks than Rodney Fox. Killed by sharks. Their families, quite often, are out there saying, please don't go after these sharks, because, you know, they're creatures that belong in their natural environment. They play a huge role.